The new sensory feedback system Suralis allows for the first time an amputee to get feeling from the ground on his lost foot via the prosthesis. He's feeling the ground, and this sense of touch helps to reduce phantom pain problems and to enlarge the stability in walking. The modular system comes with a sensor sock and a set of vibrotactile actuators. One fundamental technology brought by IEE is the sensing foil implemented in the sensor sock. The printed electronic solution contributes to the system. It allows complex, even tailor-made shapes. A pressure sensor matrix is detecting on the foot area the pressure in specific points. Position of sensors are based on gait analysis. The sensing foil is integrated in a sock that can be imposed to the foot of the prosthesis. Smart electronics converts the measured data to a wireless signal and sends it to an actuator. Sensors and actuators are separated to allow an individual adaptation on the specific requirements of individual patients. The sensory feedback system is the first medical device in the world which helps, due to the idea of embodiment, that the prosthesis adapts to the body and not vice versa. Clinical studies have shown the effectiveness to reduce phantom pain and to enlarge gait stability. Due to the sensor technology of IEE, this technology is a breakthrough innovation millions of amputees are waiting for.